number 8, Squishy P, now at $1.75. Green light switched on, the lure is rolling, fourth mile Gambia, ready to go. Set. Away they go, racing. Royal Luxury won the start on the inside. Lead settling down from Our Man Z second, followed by L Lines, then the other pair, Y Stell and Squishy P, with some work to do, is back at the rear. Off the back they come. Royal Luxury still a couple in front of Our Man Z, now running on Squishy P, but has some ground to make up. As they swing the home finish, Royal Luxury in front of Our Man Z, and Royal Luxury scores. Our Man Z second, Squishy P third, followed by L Lines, and Y Stell are back at the rear. Numbers here are 1, 2 and 8. After the running of the fourth event, number 1, Royal Luxury, got the break down the back. Squishy P only fairly away, had plenty of work to do in the run and has run on for third, but all runners with the winner, Royal Luxury, out front and running, and has scored in the race time of 23 even. Second goes to number 2, Our Man Z, and third to number 8, Squishy P. Run home time of 12.24. 1, 2, 8, 4, officially fourth, 1, 2, 8 and 4. After race number 4 on the card, 23 even the time. That winner, number 1, Royal Luxury, coming off a third here at Mount Gambier last start, and the greyhound is a dark green.